Okay, Bill, if you would like to go ahead and put Boston up on route three before you forget, feel free. We'll get kind of in our busy mode. There you go. Standby 45. 45 will be the first tape.
All right, I'll check and see right now. Edit 4, this is Steve. You think you're going to make it? Okay, very good. It'll probably be coming out of edit 4. 20 to the roll, 30 to the show. It'll probably be coming out of edit 4. 15 to the roll.
Standby 45.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Roll 45 and put it up with track.
To the show in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
okay, Cal, we'll
four,
be coming to you.
3,
uh,
2, 1.
With a
track.
Five?
We're on the air. You all should hear stuff in the IFB now.
Ready, Jack?
Yep.
No fuck-ups this time, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Commercials down. On you in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Good evening. I'm Jack Simmons. I'm here to give you your weather forecast for Central New York this week. Tonight looks like we have weather in the mid-50s with a slight chance of rain in the morning around 6. Tomorrow we've got lows in the high 40s, highs in the low 60s. And on Friday there's a 60% chance of showers, so maybe that's a good day to catch up on the soaps, huh? Anyways, that wraps it up for this week's forecast. From all of us here at Channel 7 News, thank you and good night. I'm Jack Simmons.
Upset you? I saw your report today and you seem off. I miss you and I'm confused and just, please call me.
Good afternoon, son. What would you like to confess?
I feel guilty.
About what?
What I am. There's this guy, Ryan. I really like him. And I'm having some trouble coming to terms with that.
You know, God is very specific about such things.
I know, it's just, sometimes I feel that the rules don't apply to me. I feel chosen.
We're all the same in God's eyes.
Do you feel that your faith is failing you?
No. No, not at all. Not at all.
Was in an accident, and he didn't make it. It occurred to me that you might have no way of knowing, so I thought it best to reach out to you.
Good evening. I'm Jack Simmons. I'm here to give you your weather forecast for Central New York this week. Tonight looks like there's going to be a 60% chance of rain in Cortland with a cold front moving into the Syracuse area. It's going to drop down to the low 40s tonight with some fog coming over Ithaca, New York.
Jack's the name, doing the weather's my game. Big laugh from the crowd. It's gonna be pretty fucking cloudy tonight. With a slight chance of rain tomorrow around 9 a.m. You know what? No. Big, heavy fucking chance of rain, folks. Highs of 54, lows of 32 coming at you here. God doesn't care about you. I was supposed to be chosen. This thing on. I'm Jack Simmons. Thank you. Good night.
Jack, are you there?
It's going to be cold and rainy.